Sydney has one of the world's most iconic harbours. And today I'll be walking across it on the Sydney Harbour Bridge, starting off at Milsons Point. The bridge is 1,149 metres long, and on a beautiful day like this, it's a real treat. And as soon as you get off the bridge, you'll find yourself in one of the oldest and most beautiful parts of Sydney. Sydney's Walsh Bay. What a spot to take in some exercise. How lucky are we to be in this stunning city?